hosts Crazy David and...
the super awesome Trevor.
Yeah, and here we are gonna do something.
Alright everybody, welcome back to another challenge video. Today we have our contestants... Olivia the Muncher!
And Victoria the Nibbler!
Okay, so, in this challenge... If you... Shut up. This is our introduction! Quit stealing my fame! Okay, so... In this challenge, we are doing the saltine challenge, right, David?
Exactly.
Can I describe it?
Sure, go ahead.
So what happens, each contestant gets...
Six
crackers, and they have to eat them in under a minute, and failure to do this results in death!
Oh my gosh, or elimination.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and start the timer, let these ladies get going, but the only little twist that we have in this is that they cannot drink any water in this minute.
Not a drop! It's gonna be as dry as the Sahara out in their throats!
Exactly. Alright, so let's move out of the way and let these ladies start. Alright, everybody, are you ready? On your mark.
I should
like
put it on my
top,
sorry.
Get set! Go! They're eating. They're nibbling away. Oh, look at that. They're focus.
They're off to a great start.
They're doing fantastic. Oh, the concentration going forth in these crackers.
Alright, 15 seconds in, it looks like the nibbler is down one cracker, and the muncher is down like three! Holy cow!
Can they do it?
Oh.
Can they do it? Oh my, they're getting deathly close, everybody. This could result in elimination for both of them, but they don't hurry enough.
Halfway through, we have two crackers and three crackers left. Let's pick up the pace, ladies!
All right, we're coming to a close, everybody. We're coming to a close.
20 seconds left.
Can they finish the challenge?
Maybe. Maybe not.
My goodness. The muncher over here only has one cracker left, but the nibbler's still going on. Three.
And with 10 seconds left.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One and they defeated everybody! Alright. Now, we're gonna go ahead and look at these contestants' mouths and see how pretty they look.
Open wide!
Beautiful! Oh yeah!
Any words?
At all.
They're speechless! This event was just so enthralling!
I loved it!
So dangerous! It would just blow your socks off, yeah!
Alright, so it seems that nobody ended up winning the challenge, is that correct?
We didn't have a bad finish.
Well, what's those crackers over there for?
I don't know. Anyway, so the goal was to try and eat all of them completely.
Down the throat.
Exactly, no crumbs left in the mouth.
Or on the floor.
We were close though, the muncher over here.
Got close.
Yes, and then Nibbler was nibbling away. So,
ladies, I'm afraid to say it, but... there. I'm afraid to say it, but... since you did not win this, we are going to have to kill you.
Elimination by saltine crackers.
We're going to throw crackers at you.
Just spit at him.
I'm not spitting at him.
I'm not going to spit at him.
I can't get it out of my mouth. It's
So, are there any last minute words that you...
That is ridiculously hard.
That is a lot harder than I expected it to be. That was a fail on the microphone.
We're talking about it's real. It works.
It's on.
It's got cord.
No,
see
right.
The lights, it's on.
We're gonna go ahead and end off the video. So, to everybody.
With Crazy David
and Super Awesome Trevor,
we are here to say goodbye!
Goodbye!
From wherever you're watching, and but I'm just gonna say New York.
New York!
Thank you very much for watching.
Thank you.
Alright. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Mm-hmm. Like the video if you enjoyed what you saw, and go ahead and leave a comment down below to make sure
that's right.
That you know, everybody was awesome. To say, hey, you guys are cool. And tell us what we should do next for our next challenge. Thank you very much.
See you then.
See you later. Bye.